researchers took a group of people, separated them out by eye color, and then recorded their personality traits. And they found that there were actually some similarities in the groups. And we think that this has something to do with culture more than DNA, but still. Here's what your eye color says about you. People with blue eyes tend to be more skeptical and hesitant to try new
things. Only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new.
Your blue eyes are seen as the creative types and tend to be better at keeping their cool under high stress
situations. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those.
Guys are known to be wise but also gentle and are heavily regarded to be the best in leadership roles.
Pretty eyes in your head.
Crystal eyes are seen as more independent, and interestingly enough, research shows that they're more prone to anxiety and digestive
issues. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed.
People with brown eyes are seen as the most trustworthy, sympathetic, and willing to help others, but they also have the hardest time getting up in the morning.
Hey, you are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back.